Hey, it's Dougie Fresh in the flesh. I'm here in Philly. Just left the Fitness Expo. I'm about to hop on the train. We've got the Reading Terminal here, and I'm here with Danny Hester, Olympian champion.
It's a classic physique. First ever Mr. Yep. Olympian.
First ever for what?
Classic division.
Classic division, wow. That's amazing. And yeah, I'm glad we got to connect out here. But for you to become first and win that, what intangibles, character virtues did it take from you to do that? Because there's a lot of fitness guys here that follow me.
It is. It's consistency, and you have to believe in yourself and just focus on yourself. There's so much distractions out there and how other people look and stuff, but you got to believe in yourself, you know, because you might not look like the person you want to look like, but you're you, so it's different.
Yeah.
Just be the best you, you know.
I'm hearing self-acceptance and maximize what you got.
Yeah, for sure. Totally.
Yeah, totally. Thank you.
Brother.
Cool, man. Peace. Stay fresh. Stay blessed. Where can they find you?
Danny Hester.
Boom. You got it.